All right. Well, we have many different ways to go, apparently. Let's go this way. Hail. Marvin?
I think I'm coughing up blood.
Hello there. Is there something you want? So, what do you think has been happening with the mines? We don't care, he's been coughing up blood. Didn't you know? The mines are haunted. The ghosts of all those that have died in the mines are here to kill us all. They said they'd spare me. Like me, they did. Could see it in their beady little eyes. You saw something? Of course I saw something. Had a nice long conversation with the little chap. Would have asked him to stop haunting us, too, if the supervisor hadn't kicked me. Said I was sleeping on the job. Can you imagine? Huh. There's a dead end there, apparently. Alright, what about this way? If you don't mind, we take some of this contaminated iron.
Stand away, citizen!
Smelled a kobold the other day and chased him down as far as I dared. Let them have their dank holes if they want. Nothing but a nuisance on their own anyway. Too stupid to be behind what's going on. Possibly. Bob! Hi, Bob.
Leave us be. Finally. Tis much work to be done.
Finally, someone has come to save us. Do you know something about what's been happening here? Sure I know what's happening. What do you want to know? What about the missing miners? Oh, them. I told them before they went. Tried to at least. Naturally, there must be a dragon down there killing them all. He must be mad about us mining his hill. Poor thing. I hope it's not a dragon. A dragon, Chihira says. Here? Oh, stop being ridiculous. A dragon's presence is always easy to notice. So I can assure you there are no dragons hiding in the bowels of this mine. I would prescribe a brief walk in fresh air to clear these delusions. Well, missus, you know better, being an adventurer and all. A dragon in the mines? Inconceivable! Sometimes I wonder what text was entered after, because... Oh! We got a kobold!
Your life shall be mine.
Interesting music. We found a blue stone necklace. I'll leave the rest.
Coughing up blood.
A visitor. Oh, glorious day. We don't get many down here, as you can imagine. Are you going down into the mines? If so, could you return this dagger to Kylie? He dropped it when he went into the mine the other day, and I haven't seen him since. Sure, I'll return his dagger. Thank you so much. I'm sure he'd appreciate it. I am to return a dagger to Kylie, a miner in the lower level.
Decide you well your next move. I'll not allow this to continue.
I'm not gonna help people. I'm gonna return someone's dagger. Jeez. Kylie's dagger. The lower levels of the Nashkill mines. I wonder if I could return that to somebody. Contaminated iron. Well, let's work our way back up this way. Looks like that continues over here. There's just a dagger. Let's go up this way.
Stand away, citizen!
You said the same thing. Leslie.
Oh, I'm so tired.
Lots of walls. Everywhere they are. No room to breathe. No room to breathe. They said they paid excellent wages, they did. Didn't say anything about little holes, did they? No. Space is too small, they are. Space is too small. Are you okay? What? Don't you see the walls? Walls everywhere. Oh, he just repeats himself. Okay.
I think I'm coughing up blood.
He's Corey, you okay?
I think I'm coughing up blood.
What is it you want? Can't you see I'm a busy man? I've heard that there have been problems with the mines recently. I'm here to try to help. I don't know what you can do about it. Sure, there have been problems. The ore they've been pulling out of this place has been crumbling up almost as much as it's cast. Do you know what's been weakening the ore? If I knew that, we would have already fixed it. I guess you're busy now. Okay, he's busy. Alright, let's... Oh, I paused. Is this? Regular miner?
Oh, I'm so tired.
Stand away, citizen!
I should watch your step amidst the mine guards. They're just itching for an enemy they can see. Tired as a cursed cat and mouse with whoever is below. Yeah. Some of you guys want to kill me already. So we've got some ways down here, and we've got this way. Oh, that's a dead end, okay. Let's go through here. It's our first real dungeon, guys. Excited? I am. Let's see if Dilak is excited as well.
So dark down here.
What? Oh, it's just another fool here to try to save us. Go ahead. Try to rid the minds of all their evil and get yourself killed like the last couple. Last couple what? Adventurers, you idiot! Think you're the first to try to save us all? Not likely. Not gonna be the last, I'll wager, either. Other adventurers have apparently tried to clear out the mines with little success. Well, contaminated iron. Well, this is a dead end. Minsk, break your way through that wall, will you? Okay, we've got these two ways to go. Did I check this one? If I did, there was nothing in there. Oh. That goes, I guess, down.
An open wound in Mother Earth. I would plug it had I the power.
I'm sure you would. Well, let's just kill the little evil wormy things that go through the whole wound in the Mother Earth. Maybe that'll be good enough for you. This is... Dead end. Alright. Ah. Another kobold.
For the fallen!
Okay, that is the wrong way.
Yes, a simple matter.
Alright. Easy enough.
What is such menial task?
Let's talk mud kicking for goodness!
Let's talk more butt-kicking for goodness.
Cool one, sir.
Now these don't stack, so I don't know if I'm going to be taking any more. One arrow? Seriously? Okay, so this is the whole... apparently the entire top level. The Nashco Mines. Is someone else leaving? Who is that? That's Jahira. Where are you going?
For the group.
You don't want to hang out in the wound of the Mother Earth? Come on.
You butt kicking for goodness!
I just hope we can bring our reputation back and everything. That'd be great. Wish I had a name in this place.
Full plate and pack of steel.
They're coming! The yipping demons, they're everywhere! Save me! Please, just calm down. Everything's gonna be okay. But I... there they are! There they... Alright, guys, we gotta protect
this. Let's talk more fight! Go for the eyes, Boo! Go for the eyes! Rask!
Did they kill that guy? Damn you! I've encountered kobolds in the mines, and there seem to be more of them in the lower levels. I should seek out their leader.
For the fallen!
This guy died. Yep. 4 missile damage. That's all it took. Oh well.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
They didn't even have any gold on them. Bunch of cheapskates. Well, that's sad. Too bad we couldn't save him. Ah, some more.
I need aid soon.
Really?
Lest my hamster become an orphan.
When did he get hit so hard? Really?
What is your command?
Full plate and packing steel. You point, I punch. Squeaky wheel gets the kick.
An Andar gem. Andar is hard and durable, yielding translucent gems. Andar is a flash. Green, red, or brown, red, when properly faceted. He must have been already damaged. I didn't see that even coming.
Let's talk more fight!
You've a task?
Yes, I have a task.
Vita Mortis Cardio.
Okay.
I'll do my best.
Cool ones. Full plate and packing steel.
Hello?
Oh, I'm so tired. Oh, I'm so tired.
Emerson, say we got a problem with Mongol dogs below. Yeah, same thing as the other guys had. Why is these guys are still alive? It's a dead end. Because they're hanging around with and we're being attacked by kobolds not more than a few hundred feet from them. Alright, let's go this way. It's because this looks like more like a side passage. Of course, it doesn't mean anything. Dead people. This links up there. Something interesting down there. Well, we've got dead people. And we got kobold.
Go for the eyes, Boo! Go for the eyes! Rask!
My blade will cut you down to size!
Oh, the humanity. I want to identify this wand. Oh yeah, Kylie's dagger. Branwyn has it. This way. Loving this, by the way. Just gonna say. Hello?
Stand away, citizen!
I cannot believe I'm reduced to wearing this shoddy armor. Between you and me, I smuggled out some ore for a blacksmith friend to use. Even that was plagued like the rest. I'm gonna save just in case he attacks me when I try to look in this thing. That's what happened last time. Halberd, a spear, and a quarterstaff. We don't need any of that. Mm-hmm. This is a drop. Yep. The music makes you think it's a drop into the Stygian abyss itself. I feel like going around this way.
My blade will cut you down to size.
Victory!
Oh, I heart's really not in this.
They don't like attacking the kobolds because it's much lower level or something like that.
My blade will cut you down to size.
We have to kill them.
Go for the ice!
Go for the ice! Victory!
Hello, 'tis a fine day to die.
Oh,
by temper shield, by Valkor's mighty
you
blade.
You point, full plate, and packing steel.
You can't
yep.
seem to.
All right.
Get out.
What?
There.
A simple matter.
Lest squeaky wheel gets the kick.
You have need. I'll do my best.
Evil round every corner. Careful not to step in any.
Good one. There is evil.
Cool. Full plate and packing steel.
There is evil around every corner. This looks like a dead end, maybe? Maybe not. Hello.
Cool for the ice. Give cool.
you
down
cool
to
the ice. Ask!
Oh, we got that one? Okay.
Give
us fallen!
Give us victory!
Another Andar gem. What we got here? A vial of mysterious liquid. Really? This potion contains a strange green substance similar to residue we have seen in some of the mining carts. The liquid inside appears to very slightly discolor iron that it comes in contact with. It is likely related to the mysterious plague that renders smelted weapons and tools brittle. The kobolds you killed must have tainted all the ore leaving the mine. It was unlikely they would have concocted this plan themselves. I agree. We'll take that. Ooh, someone can analyze that. Bring it to the Great Mage Elminster or something. Alright, you need some more healing.
Nature's servant awaits.
Vita mortis.
Say thank you, Minsk. Thank you, Minsk. Okay, that's not what I meant.
As you direct.
You squeaky wheel gets the kick!
Hmm. Oh, a door. You know, doors come last for me. I'll just do my best to remember that's down there. Not all of us are present.
Less talk, more fight!
We'll fight when we get there, Minsk. Let's go up here. Another dead body. This ends here. Let's check this out. Oh, hi.
Stand away, citizen!
You're not doing a very good job. You're just guarding that, and then you let us look at it anyway. Nothing. Yeah, there's that. Oh, that's a bridge above the water. It looks like it's just next to the water. I don't know. Enemy!
For the fallen!
Give us victory!
Yes, I'll do my best.
An open wound in Mother Earth. I would plug it had I the power.
Who wants some?
Alright. We got a lot of arrows right now. Oops. I think we're good with arrows for quite a while.
What is your command?
You point, I punch.
Hello?
Can't carry too much, but
less talk, more fight.
We'll have her carry all this stuff, all the ore.
Cool one, son.
Okay, so we've got that door here. We've got this way, and this way.
So you point, I punch.
Khalid, how come you aren't a ranger? I am from a city. I'm not very much at home in the wilderness, even if I feel at ease in the woods while Jahir is around. Boo says all elves like nature. I am a half-elf, Minsk. Boo wonders why they say a half-elf and not half-human. I don't know. Half-orcs are also half-human. I suppose it prevents confusion. Ha! We thank you. Boo is a very curious space hamster, and you have answered him well. Love it. On that note, quick save.
Full plate and packing steel.
Hello there, miner.
Oh, I'm so tired.
I got no time for chatter. We're working double shifts, but we don't produce no more usable ore. Miners don't go below unless forced, and what we do bring up is tainted. I see. We got a lot of ore in here to look at. More contaminated iron. Just collecting as many I can, as much as I can, in case there's a reward for bringing it in or something. Oh, there's Kylie.
So dark down here.
You have my dagger? Thank you so much. I was getting nervous down here being unarmed with all the things going on. What do you know about the happenings of the mine? Kobolds. They're overrunning the place piece by piece. We used to see them occasionally, but now you can't go more than a few feet without kicking one of them on the lower levels. It's not so bad up here with the guards around. Still, I wouldn't get caught in the dark if I were you. Cool, got 200 experience. Kylie has his dagger once more and seems much less nervous. I suppose our Or, what do you call it, is improved? No, we're still despised. No one cares about Kylie and his dagger, really. Another random miner. And some soldiers.
Oh, I'm so tired.
Stand away, citizen! Stand away, citizen!
They don't say anything new. Just gonna save in case they get pissed when we look at this stuff. Just standard weapons. Okay, it's just a separate little room. There's a miner here too. I don't know if we talk to this one.
Oh, I'm so tired.
Same thing. Okay. Well, seems like a little oasis of safety here.
People around every corner. Careful not to step in any.
Alright, so we came in there, right? And then there's a door there. So we've got these two ways. I can't drag them out. Right. I can zoom out. Oh, but I can go like that. Alright. Oops. Full plate and packing steel. Let's go this way. Aha.
Go for the ice, Boo! Go for the ice!